I gotta be careful who I look at when I preach, by the way. Because you're like a mirror. Oh, they put this. Now, Chris, is Chris Brown around? If he's around, bring him back up. Come on, tell him something. When the worship leaders are leading, they don't know this, but there was a choir out here today at Ballantyne. And they were standing on these risers. And if Chris isn't coming, you'll have to do. Okay, so LJ, they think that they're just up here singing. Yeah, come here. I'll tell both of y'all. We could teach a whole thing on this. Can y'all still see me back here? Because I want to tell this to them. One time they discovered that a lot of primates and all humans are softwired with mirror neurons. So our brains actually experience the same emotion that somebody we're watching if we're tuned into them. And they got it from a monkey that was watching a man open a nut. And they had it hooked up to his brain, and they saw the same brain activity in the monkey's brain that was in the man's brain who was opening the nut. And they realized that all humans are wired in such a way with mirror neurons that I experience your reality by watching you experience it. So this is why when a parent gets mad, kids can feel that stuff. They can feel that tension. It's called a mirror neuron. Here's what was happening while you were singing, "This is how I fight my battles." Somebody out there was going through a battle, but they've been feeling like they were losing. But God put you out here as a mirror. So now all of a sudden, they didn't feel victorious this week. But when they saw you worshiping God, don't run from me, I got you by this leather coat. When they saw you worshiping God, they didn't feel like they had the victory. But while you were shouting the victory, now I wonder if you would do that for somebody on your row right now. I know you had a hard week too. But magnify the Lord with me. Let us exalt his name together. If you don't have faith today, borrow mine. You're going to make it. I said so. It's called mirror neurons. And just as contagious as faith is, so is cynicism.